was also built to survive the big one, an earthquake measuring at least 7.5 on the Richter scale. One decade after the lightning strike sets off a fire in the hills.
The mountain fires that we see virtually every year here in Los Angeles would penetrate into the urban setting.
The structural steel frame withstands the searing heat, but the interior spaces burn quickly, turning LA's tallest building into a charred skeleton. 50 years after people, now 200 years overdue, the big one, an earthquake measuring 8.0, hits Los Angeles.